Made in Dagenham is taking to the stage.
Gemma Arterton's next big role is as a women's rights activist.
The Machinist story has already been made into a film. Now it's going to be a West End musical.
The thing you look for in a musical is a really great backdrop to the story. You need a barricades or a Jets and a Sharks, and the strike action in the Four Dagenham plant is a really wonderful kind of backdrop.
No, very catchy songs.
Yeah, I think we're humming the tunes on that one.
Tonight in Dagenham, West End.
I remember thinking, Made in Dagenham make a great musical. And I love the idea that this kind of feel of an ensemble, you know, it's a sort of David and Goliath story, but there are loads of Davids.
But you also look for places where people can sing, and partly because of the world and the late 60s period, which gives it a great flavour for the music, but also because there's a really emotional sort of love story at the heart of the piece.
And I need you round, or else, why is this awful? I need you to stand beside me. I need you to be my wife.
I thought it was absolutely superb, and I should be looking forward very much to going and seeing the fourth of that.
Everybody out, let's make it clear we're here.
I love the story. It's so vital and it's still relevant. I saw the film when it came out and I loved it, and it made me cry, and I just thought it's exactly right up my street.
We'll chain ourselves to our sewing machine.
Gemma, she's got a fantastic voice. I didn't realise that she could sing quite as well. I think she's going to be possibly the next West End star. She's brilliant.
Everybody out!
Everybody!
Everybody!
Everybody out!
Lovely. Everything was really good. I thoroughly enjoyed it.
It was good to look forward to seeing the actual whole production when it's on.
I've already got tickets booked.